This might be kind of unusually short, but I decided to share the news with you, in case you don't follow social media on Crytek. So first news is that 24th of November, there is gonna be a Twitch Drops on Twitch. So if you connect your account on the Crytek website, you can get Twitch Drops, and it looks like there is gonna be new Special Hunter just for the Twitch Drops. In other news, Crytek partnered with Binge, which is a streaming service that's coming to launch in 2022, and they announced Han Showdown Live Action TV series. So that's gonna be very, very interesting. I'm very curious about that. And the last news is mostly for Han Showdown console community. Well, if you didn't know, with update 1.7, Crytek is gonna remove the 30 FPS cap and they're gonna let you to play at 60 FPS, but only for PS5 and Xbox Series S or X.